नमस्कार, वेलकम टू दिस एडिशन ऑफ न्यूज़ बुलेटिन. इन द हेडलाइंस टुडे, सस्टेनेबिलिटी ऑफ एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन डिपेंड्स अपॉन प्रोडक्टिविटी. ब्रांड वैल्यू इज इक्वली इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर एनी ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल ग्रोथ, सेज CEO रौरकेला स्टील प्लांट. Safety awareness program organized for newly inducted apprentices of TNRM department. Now, the news in detail. Sustainability of any organization depends upon productivity. Brand value is equally important for any organizational growth, said Mr. Deepak Chatraj while interacting with the office bearers of trade unions and executive association through an online interaction organized on 9th October 2020. Mr. P.K. Dash, ED Works, Mr. Rajveer Singh, ED, PNA, Mr. D.K. Mahapatra, ED, MM, Mr. Pankaj Kumar, ED, Projects, Mr. Praveen Nigam, CGM, FNA, Dr. B.K. Hota, Director, MNHS, also participated in the interaction, which included Mr. Bimal Kumar Bisi and Mr. Apkash Malik from the RSP Executives Association, Mr. Pardosh Panda and Triloshan Nayak from RIKKS, Mrs. D.S. Panikar and Mr. Dilip Mahapatra from RSS, Mr. Gopal Das and Mr. Jogendra Mohanta from GMM, Mr. Basant Nayak and Mr. Surendra Mohanty from SETU, Mr. Sashadhar Nayak and Mr. P.K. Champatare from RMS, along with other officer bearers from the Executive Association and Employees Unions. The CEO elaborated about the various steps being taken by RSP to protect the employees and the family members from the COVID-19 pandemic. The CEO appreciated the constructive role played by the trade unions and executive association in RSP's combat against the challenging situations and thanked them for their consistent support. He also stressed on prevention of breakdowns and reduce the downtime of equipments so that the plant can upscale from good to better and thereafter to the best. The CEO also urged the collective to come up with new ideas for process optimization and cost reduction, which will make RSP the best plant in the steel industry. Mr. Chatraj also discussed about the ongoing and upcoming projects in RSP. Stressing upon the importance of organizational and individual safety of employees as well as contract workers, Mr. Chatraj said that in the present situation, we have to take all precautions and follow the norms in respect to COVID-19 and also in respect of safety, including road safety. Speaking on the occasion, Mr. P.K. Das said, "Safety is a collective responsibility, and it has to be further strengthened by imparting effective training and creating greater awareness." Mr. Rajveer Singh emphasized on adherence to the guidelines related to COVID-19 pandemic and use of COVID app developed in-house by RSP. Mr. D.K. Mahapatra stressed upon compulsory use of masks apart from adhering to other guidelines. Mr. Pankaj Kumar, ED Projects, stressed upon fighting the pandemic together with strong determination. The office bearers of the trade union and executive association extolled the efforts made by RSP management to tide over the current situation. A number of suggestions were put forth by the participating trade unions and executives association to keep the employees, their family members and the plant safe. They also thanked the management for the interaction and assured all support to help the plant overcome the crisis. Mr. Birendra Kullu, GM Personnel welcomed the gathering and also proposed a formal vote of thanks. A session of safety initiatives of Sankalp and behavior-based safety was organized for the newly inducted apprentices of Traffic and Raw Material Department on 7th October. In all, 7 apprentices who have joined the department recently attended the program. The session was organized in strict adherence to the COVID protocols. Notably, both the interventions aim at strengthening the culture of safety within the plant. The session focused on the 5-point agenda of the Sankalp program, namely COVID-19 safety precautions, home safety, road safety, job safety, and Roko Toko. A detailed presentation was made on BBS on the occasion. Short films based on behavioral safety were shown to the participants. During the session, industry norms such as adherence to the directives of state and central government, electrical safety, defensive driving with special emphasis on keeping left for two-wheelers, speed limit within the industrial premises, use of personal protective equipments, and mobile discipline were stressed upon. A safety pledge was also administered to all. The apprentices were also encouraged to caution their colleagues from resorting to unsafe practices. The program was conducted by Mr. A.K. Goswami, GM, T&RM. That's all for the news today. Namaskar.